Hello guys and welcome back to another video, and today I'm back on the Southside Mound and I'm going to be catching quite a special departure today. It's going to be the first ever passenger departure of G-Sune a new Jet2 A321Neo. I believe it arrived from Hamburg on its official delivery flight about just over a week ago, but today it's going to be flying out to Lanzarote on its first ever passenger and revenue flight. So it's going to be quite cool to see, so I hope you guys enjoy, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And yeah, as said, enjoy!